Tom update. I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Manolfi. A big area of low pressure down south will continue now to lift up towards the east northeast and move overhead by the time we get to daybreak tomorrow morning. That's going to produce some significant rainfall. In fact, I wanted to show you a future cast here. You can see lighter showers initially, but then after midnight, here it comes off of the Gulf of Mexico. Several rounds of moderate to heavy rain and during the heart of rush hour, so we'll have to watch that very carefully. You can see a little stretch of heavy rain up north and a little stretch of heavy rain down south. The only question is the in-between. Will this fill in as well? More than likely it will. In fact, here's a different computer model. This is the RPM model, and it's got a stealthy 1 inch up north and a whopping 3 to 5 inches of rain from Winter Haven over towards Tampa with lighter amounts off towards east. I like what it's doing. I just think it might be a little bit over aggressive with those rainfall totals, probably closer to an inch on the eastern side with 1 to 2 inches north and south of that main band. Overnight lows tonight looking like this as we round it out for you. 57 Ocala, 62 Orlando, 63 degrees in Titusville. Here's your forecast for Thursday. Look for afternoon highs in the low to the mid-60s up north, 65 to 70, the 408 on south. Looking at the Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, there's your front blowing on through. Gorgeous weather for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday as high pressure continues to build overhead and then off to the east. And as it builds off to the east on Saturday and Sunday, we'll see our temperatures begin to moderate. In fact, that will be reflected in that 7-day forecast. We go from 67 to 70 to 75 by Sunday.